Now, a holiday celebration in Jasper drew a large crowd. Christmas in the park included fireworks and musical entertainment. Organizers say last Saturday's event was the largest in its 3-year history. These pictures are courtesy of our media partner, KJAS Radio.